What did you do?
I had no choice. He was about to turn into a zombie. It would have been a threat, so I eliminated him.
But he was still conscious, wasn't he?
He was as good as dead. And it took fewer bullets to kill him now than it would have, even had.